Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Neo 2. This is episode 25. Let's run a main mission called Cherry Blossoms Viewing in Daigo. Turn around and collect the Kodama behind the tree. Now follow the path and grab the next Kodama. We have to kill 7 specific enemies holding spears in this mission to unlock a trophy. Our first target is up ahead. Open the gate leading back to shrine number 1. Backtrack and grab the Kodama to the left of the temple. There's also a chest nearby. Grab the Sanbo Inn key off the corpse, open the gate, and talk to the NPC.
うまく切り抜けたようね。
Our second spear target is up ahead, but it's a good idea to kill the other enemy first to avoid getting hit with projectiles. When you're done, follow me to shrine number two.
何やら騒がしいと思ったら、白卓よ。天地が動くとは一体何事じゃ。
わしが聞きたいくらいじゃ。火の根に押し上げられておるのだが、天地を動かすほどの力とは。
おほほ、お主にもわからぬことがあるとはの。この先は何が起こるかもはや読めぬ。用心するがよい。
Our next spear target is at the top of the temple. Kill him and open the shortcut leading back to shrine number two. Now we can kill the third spear target.
生きて、生きて、太后様を、大
太后様をお守りせねばならんのだ。
Follow the path to the left of the shrine. Kill both spear targets and grab the Kodama.
もうここまでよ。この平野長安の手柄となれ。これ藤吉郎様のもとよ。
さえあげれば太后様もきっとその首もらい受ける。
Follow me to the next Kodama behind the small temple. There's also a chest nearby.
Thank you.
Do not use any shinobi boxes because we need them for the boss. Instead, destroy the shard with Reaper to dispel the Dark Realm. Getting rid of the Dark Realm is all we care about, since dying is the fastest way to get back to the shrine anyway. Grab the nearby Kodama and rest in the hot spring. Follow the path to the left of the shrine until you eventually come to a dead end. Fall off the edge, turn around, pick up another Kodama, and die on purpose to return to the shrine. Our last spear target is up ahead. After we kill him, grab the last Kodama and return to this shrine to restock ninja weapons.
Masanori, smanu. Tōkichirō-sama, dōka gobun wo.
Once again, set up a safety save if you're nervous about losing your shinobi boxes. Summon the acolyte at the top of the temple and follow me to the boss arena. The first phase of this fight plays out normally using our ninja weapon strategy. Always stay on the move and circle the arena to avoid most of his attacks. His projectiles can be blocked, but they deplete our stamina quick, so be careful. Don't be afraid to heal and use all your ninja weapons, since we'll have a chance to restock before phase 2. Touch the boss to initiate phase 2 and die on purpose to go back to the shrine. Should have all 5 shinobi boxes at this point, so set up a safety save to lock them in your inventory. I would highly encourage you to make this save, because the next boss can randomly kill you even if you follow my strategy perfectly. Again, it's still possible to defeat this boss without the safety save, but you'll need to practice a lot to become really confident before dipping into your shinobi boxes. Summon the acolyte and follow me to the boss arena. The best time to counterattack is when he uses poison, his ice attack, or teleport. After a certain amount of damage, he'll shift into the Dark Realm. Stay as aggressive as possible, but focus on defense. Make sure you always have max health and don't be afraid to sprint around the outside of the arena to avoid incoming attacks when he multiplies. You'll need to manage your ki during this process, so you want to sprint for a few seconds, get some ki back, dodge a few times, get some ki back, rinse and repeat. When the Dark Realm fades, counterattack anytime he uses poison, buffs with ice, or teleport. As soon as you deplete his health, use a few shinobi boxes and start running. If you can survive this Dark Realm sequence, you'll have the fight in the bag. You can always wait to use your shinobi boxes after the Dark Realm clears if you're nervous about taking damage during the transition. Talk to the lady on the dock to receive another guardian spirit. Play the main mission Sealed Fate to unlock another trophy. This is basically a cutscene, so don't worry about combat. Now we're in Region 7, which is the final region of the game. Disassemble all items, forge a new Kasaragama and Fuma Ninja armor, temper special effects, and I'll see you in episode 26. Be good.
またどうぞ。